cirrhosis.
Oh, yeah.
Every jockey knows it. Okay. The one horse, on the rail. There it is. You gotta get out. You gotta get out if you're on the rail. He's gotta get a good jump. Yeah, you know what, Robert? Are you recording now?
Star and Kiss and Scan. 6 to 5 for number one Code Warrior. 5 to
second on the outside. Code Warrior tucks in neatly at the fence, attended closely by Mike Dynamo. Then a length and a half, slip of the tongue, fifth around the first turn. 3.5 lengths to right there. A length and a half to Bold Intent on the inside of Dream Archer. 4 lengths to Simon Says We'll Go. Into the back stretch at Cookie Star, a half length to Kiss and Scat. 2.5 lengths to Mike Dynamo, who races 1 length clear of Code Warrior. The favourite well relaxed in 4th position. Slip of the tongue travels fifth. 2.5 lengths to right there, some 9 lengths off the lead mid race. In front of Bold Intent, Dream Archer and 3 lengths to Simon Says We'll Go. Half mile left to go, and at a good steady pace, it's Cookie Star showing the way from Kiss and Scat. Code Warrior regaining 3rd spot from Mike Dynamo. 2 lengths to slip of the tongue, 5th around the far turn, right there beginning to inch forward in the green. She's followed by Bold Intent. Dream Archer has 8 lengths to make up, and then Simon Says We'll Go. Up to the quarter pole, and Kiss and Scat moves up to join Cookie Star. Mike Dynamo, 3 wide, running on well. Code Warrior just in behind them. Sanguinetti angling the favourite one off the rail, and then comes slip of the tongue, followed by right there on Dream Archer. At the 8th pole, Kiss and Scat the leader from Mike Dynamo on the outside.
Well, it's very impressive. Nice, Ricardo Gonzalez on Kiss and Scat.